Ow! saw it myself. The light at Gonfalon Head went out right around the same time as that storm. They say ro-
You look like you had a rough expedition, friend. But we in the Undaunted don't sign up to sit on cushions and drink mead, do we? Mordra can answer that better, and probably more to the point than I can. Basically, we're adventurers. You look like you'd fit in well. You've got that fearless look about you the Undaunted are known for.
Sort of quality that's rare to find. And trust me, I'm never wrong about these sort of things. Can I interest you in a room at the local inn? Actually, wait, that came out wrong. Look, empty rooms are just bad for business. The upkeep alone costs me more than the place is worth. But I think we can come to a sort of arrangement, and not the sort of arrangement that involves a few drinks. Let me be clear about that. I need someone to improve the reputation of my properties. A hero type who people look up to. And I have a feeling about you. You've done something great and are probably on the way to do something greater. Seems like we can help each other here. Excellent. You won't regret this decision, I swear. Here's the deed and key to the room. Took me a while, but I finally was able to take them back from the last tenant. Required more time in the sewers than I had hoped for, but hey, that's business. Hope the room is to your liking. With your reputation, I'm sure you shouldn't have any trouble with the neighbors. If you do, remember, death threats are not the way to go. Had a spot of trouble when my last tenant started sending those out. No, just make yourself at home. Spruce things up a bit. Honestly, I can't wait to see how you arrange the place. Hopefully, you'll end up with a few less Daedric shrines than another former tenant of mine. Like, zero. Zero's a good number. Oh, what a relief. I can't tell you how hard it is to wash bloodstains off of cobble floors. But that's not even the worst of it. I've had tenants cram their rooms with the wildest things. Mounts, foliage, assistants. I mean, it's an inn room. I own this and several other properties throughout Tamriel. It pays to diversify. Of course, that means I've got to look out for a variety of troubles, too. But hey, no one ever said the real estate business was easy.
Oh, sailors. They've nothing but salt and steel in their wake.
You're a new face. Must be here about the notice, am I right? Of course I'm right. If you need work and aren't too concerned about the risks, then we should talk. I assure you I'm a fully sanctioned representative of the Gonfalon Bay authorities. Oh, you misunderstand. I'm not the hirer, just an agent. More of an administrator, really. I make sure the job brokers are on the up and up. Speak to Waylod, Paris Plouffe, or Druid Piska. They hire adventurers on a daily basis. Curiosity, with a dash of prudence, Good qualities for an adventurer. Means you'll live longer. All right, who do you want me to tell you about? Wayload represents business interests in Gonfalon Bay. They're more than willing to pay for an adventurer's help to acquire items or gather components from specific locations. A single adventurer can usually handle these tasks on their own. Sometimes the Sisters Guard and the various knightly orders need a little help, especially with the terrible monsters that lurk in the island's wild places. Paris recruits adventurers for these tough jobs. You'll need a group to deal with these. We've been having issues with lava fissures recently. They appear in various places, spew molten rock and strange creatures, and create a danger for the area. Druid Piska can tell you more. I recommend you form a group to deal with these threats. Easy as piercing a gore apple with my tusk. If you prefer to work alone, go see Wayload. If you want to work as part of a group, then talk to either Paris or Druid Piska. Here's a modest advance to show how serious we are about these opportunities. Remember, Wayload provides jobs you can handle on your own, while Paris and Druid Piska deal in work that requires a group to complete safely. You'll be paid handsomely for every task you complete. I guarantee it. I did indeed. There are important happenings going on right now. So important, even I don't know all the details. But that means the guards and the knights are extremely busy. So the nobles sent me to oversee the job brokers and recruit help. Well, if it concerns High Isle, House Dufort usually foots the bill. If there's trouble on Aminos, that's mostly a concern for House Mornard. And the druids of the Stonelore Circle have thrown in the gold for the lava fissure problem. That's not really in my sphere of influence. But the noble houses and the Society of the Steadfast are gathering delegates for some sort of meeting here on High Isle. Whatever's going on, it's got the guards and the knightly orders hopping.
until he came home to stay. He built their house between hills and sea. He built their
sickness came unto our shores from across the Abyssian Sea. The good folk shook the bad folk side and told this tale to me. Dead, dead, so many dead from Daggerfall to Doom. It was the slug who played, they said, and blamed the sloat for our ruin. Our rulers cried out that all was lost, but not the Anvil King. He boarded a ship and raised the sails, and sailors began to sing. The All Flags was led by the Anvil King. Of its ships and sailors we sing the All Flags. They fell in line from far and wide, the heroes heeded his call. Redguard, Elf, and more, their fleet headed into a squall. They sailed the stormy sea as one to crush a terrible foe. They braved red skies and thunderous waves as deadly storms did blow. The All Flags, was led by the Anvil King. Of its ships and sailors we sing the All Flags. Whatever horrors they might face, they knew that they must win. The Allied fleet besieged the sloop with terrors of their own. Unyielding till the isle did crack, the slugs reaped what they'd sown. The All Flags, was led by the Anvil. of its ships and sailors we see the All Flags. Lasses, listen far and wide, for across the isles and for a while we've had a source of pride. Noble are the knightly orders, three in name there are.
I saw it myself. The light at Gonfalon Head went out, right around the same time as that storm. They say rogue knights threatened the people.
Send me, send me.
I spent years crafting furnishings of my own in Sentinel.
I'd sell you this rug I just acquired, but I'm still cleaning up the rest of the... Oh, I probably should not say.
Craving a seaside... You would not believe the trouble I've gone through to get these excellent... I saw it myself. The light at Gonfalon Head went out right around the same time as that storm. They say rogue.
Stepping in from the weather, I saw.
The good folk shook the bad folk side and told this tale to me. Dead, dead, so many dead, from Daggerfall to Doom. It was the slug plague they said, and blamed the sloth for our ruin.
Best pick a brew and drink.
Lady Lad, lasses, listen.